Hello everyone, and welcome back to our channel where we explore the beauty and diversity of nature. Today, we'll be talking about 15 of the most endangered bird species in the world. Birds are important for several reasons, including their role in controlling insect populations, pollinating plants, and serving as an indicator of environmental health. Additionally, birds can provide economic and cultural benefits, such as bird watching and tourism. However, the sad reality is that many bird species are currently endangered and at risk of extinction due to human activities such as habitat destruction, hunting, and climate change. Losing these bird populations not only has ecological consequences, but also cultural and economic impacts. The good news is that there is still hope. Many conservation efforts are underway to protect and conserve endangered bird species, and with collective action, we can work to prevent their extinction and ensure their survival for generations to come. It's essential that we recognize the importance of birds and take steps to protect them and their habitats, for the benefit of our planet and all its inhabitants. Here is a list of 15 bird species that are currently classified as endangered. Number 1. California condor. The California condor is the largest bird in North America and has been on the endangered species list since 1967. There are only about 400 individuals left in the wild due to habitat loss and hunting. Number 2. African penguin. The African penguin is a medium-sized penguin species found along the southwestern coast of Africa. It has been classified as endangered since 2010, with only about 25,000 breeding pairs left due to overfishing and oil spills. Number 3. Kakapo. The kakapo is a flightless parrot native to New Zealand. It is one of the rarest birds in the world, with only around 200 individuals remaining. The species was nearly extinct due to habitat loss and introduced predators such as rats. Number 4. Philippine Eagle. The Philippine Eagle is a large bird of prey found only in the Philippines. Its habitat has been threatened by deforestation, and it is now critically endangered, with only about 400 individuals remaining. Number 5. Bengal Florican. The Bengal Florican is a large bird found in grasslands in South and Southeast Asia. Its population has declined by over 50% in the last 20 years, and it is now critically endangered due to habitat loss and hunting. Number 6. Spoon-billed sandpiper. The spoon-billed sandpiper is a small wading bird that breeds in northeastern Russia and winters in Southeast Asia. Its population has declined rapidly, and it is now critically endangered, with less than 500 individuals remaining. Number 7. Madagascar pochard. The Madagascar pochard is a diving duck endemic to Madagascar. It is one of the rarest ducks in the world, with only around 25 individuals remaining due to habitat loss and hunting. Number 8. Lear's macaw. The Lear's macaw is a large parrot found only in northeastern Brazil. Its population has been severely affected by habitat loss and the pet trade, and it is now critically endangered, with only about 1,300 individuals remaining. Number 9. Blue-throated macaw. The blue-throated macaw is a large macaw found in Bolivia. Its population has declined rapidly due to habitat loss and trapping for the pet trade, and it is now critically endangered, with only about 300 individuals remaining. Number 10. White-bellied heron. The white-bellied heron is a large heron found in Bhutan, India, and Myanmar. Its population is estimated to be less than 250 individuals, and it is now critically endangered due to habitat loss and hunting. Number 11. Yellow-shouldered Amazon parrot. The yellow-shouldered Amazon parrot is a medium-sized parrot found only in the Caribbean. Its population has been severely impacted by habitat loss and the pet trade, and it is now critically endangered, with less than 1,500 individuals remaining. Number 12. Hooded grebe. The hooded grebe is a small bird found only in Argentina. its population has declined rapidly due to habitat loss and introduced predators such as foxes, and it is now critically endangered, with less than 1,000 individuals remaining. Number 13. Marbled Murrelet. The marbled murrelet is a small seabird found along the Pacific coast of North America. Its population has declined due to habitat loss and oil spills, and it is now critically endangered, with less than 20,000 individuals remaining. Number 14. Northern Bald Ibis. The northern bald ibis is a large bird found in North Africa and the Middle East. Its population has declined due to habitat loss and hunting. Number 15. Red-headed Vulture. The red-headed vulture is a large vulture found in South and Southeast Asia. Its population has declined rapidly due to habitat loss, poisoning, and the use of its body parts in traditional medicine, and it is now critically endangered, with less than 10,000 individuals remaining. It's important to note that these are just a few examples of the many endangered bird species in the world. It's our responsibility to do what we can to protect these incredible creatures and their habitats. We hope that this video has inspired you to learn more about endangered birds and to take action to help conserve them. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you next time on our channel.